Guys, Ruffman from Overclocking TV, and we are now on the Gigabyte roof in Taipei 101. We're gonna show you the few new mainboard they have. Actually, I have one of the FM2 new mainboard they have showing now. That's for Trinity, the new AMD APU. You have like 4 slots of RAM, you have 3 PCI Express lane, and actually you have display output like DVI, VGA, DisplayPort and HDMI. And this one has been showing here in Taiwan in the booth with 3 display at the same time. So actually it's like kind of interesting for people that used to have like dual screens. You can go back and have like 3 screens now at the same time. One important thing that they are using on this one is also that they have the new power design. They are talking a lot about that, the new chucks and also the new component for usually the MOSFET, but it's power stage now. So actually this kind of power stage, like they call it, is basically all the low side MOSFET, high level MOSFET and the driver. It's all in one package. That used to be almost the same kind as Dr. MOS, but Dr. MOS is all the different components in one package, and this one is like a complete silicon. Like you have everything in one package and made from scratch for this one. So yeah, actually that's the new future new member for the AMD line.